Discord. We meet again. You actually forgot of how I made my review on the season 9 two-part episode. Well, you were disguised as Gorgor, and the fact that it almost ruined the entire series for me. Well, as it turns out, my opinions before the season 7 episode remain the same, except it got even worse. So as you can tell, these are one of these episodes. We're getting to one of the episodes where I was looking forward the least on reviewing. This episode isn't as bad as the other Discord episodes I'm about to get to, but oh boy, I really think that I cannot go anywhere backwards in order to avoid these episodes any longer, because I still have to do my thing and review the remaining episodes that I haven't reviewed yet. So Twilight Sparkle completely returned after his 3-day weekend, and as it turns out, she completely saw that Discord is making friends with her friends, which automatically makes her jealous. Things get a lot more worse when Discord completely decides to do so many things with her friends in so much humorous ways that actually really affects Twilight to an extent. And it gets way worse when she sees more of her friends being with Discord in this situation. And in all honesty, I really think that this episode being a Discord episode is just probably an excuse to have a fan service episode involving Discord, so people who adore Discord can have some enjoyment out of. And all honestly, the bowling community may have different opinions, which is understandable. I still think that this episode is just trying way, way too hard to have Twilight be jealous. And even with the transformations that Discord does in this episode, it's just really difficult for me to take it seriously. So Twilight is just trying to find a solution in order to figure out if Discord is taking Twilight's friends away from her, which I don't think that will probably be the case, because Twilight has been on friends for such a long time. Don't understand why she is completely paranoid by this. But with the majority that she tries to get some answers, it didn't work out for her, because it's just something that she needs to learn until the end of the episode. Because Twilight's friends are completely signed with Discord and how the inside jokes that Discord made. And in all honesty, it just really affects Twilight more and more. And I really think that they're probably just doing this just to mess with Twilight, despite the fact that Twilight has returned 3 days after his whole weekend was completely over. So I really think that most of the problems of this episode is just Twilight's friends messing with the Princess of Friendship. Granted, they didn't, since they're just enjoying Discord as a whole, but I really think that's probably what Twilight sees in this episode. So I honestly think that this episode is just trying way too hard to be a Discord episode, but done in the most forceful reasons. Even when Twilight is just trying to do a potion on one of her friends to get some kind of spell being ineffective because it might be involving Discord, it didn't work when nobody drank it except Pinkie Pie, who did drink it but had no changes whatsoever. And as it turns out, Discord didn't want to bug Twilight at all during her 3-day weekend when he was hanging out with her friends. And then towards the end of the episode, with Discord completely just trying to make everyone happy, it didn't work out at all. This is something that shouldn't have happened when Twilight returned from her weekend. Why are we getting this now instead of earlier? You know, at this point, this is just basically a Discord episode just for people who love his character in the bowling community. That's all I see in this. So yeah, I'm completely staying the same that I still don't like Discord, and I'm really having a grudge against him for how he completely ruined the finale, in my opinion. Well, almost the finale, when I'm referring to the ending of the end episode. this entire episode just makes me convinced that anyone of Twilight's friends just won't believe her, even though that there were so many things that could cause some serious situations, just proves to them that they just don't even care whatsoever. Now I get it. Now some of the characters like Flush, I can understand, since that there was a season 3 episode between these two characters, but with other characters who are just signed with Discord, I honestly think that they'll just really just abandon Twilight just because she is gone. Now granted, it is understandable that people may say that they have other things to do, but when you just completely just make Twilight extremely jealous and just completely ignoring her existence for the majority of this episode really makes it a really difficult way for me to actually take this kind of jealousy thing seriously. At least in the Outlaws That Ends Well episode that I reviewed in the first ever My Little Pony month, I at least can understand the jealousy despite the fact being executed terribly, but here, it's being forced for probably one of the most ridiculous reasons. So whenever I see Twilight jealous in this episode, I just instantly side with her because she just came back from vacation and then this is what she gets. I really think that this is pretty much one of those Discord episodes that I'd rather skip if I'm ever going to rewatch this series again in the future. This is really something that really is only for Discord fans who can instantly see Discord and I don't. I may saw episode reviews involving his motivations in the ninth finale, but it doesn't excuse any of it. The fact that he's literally one of those characters who could go off scot-free without any punishment really makes this a really difficult thing for me to take it seriously. And at this point, this just gave me more ideas onto why Generation 5 is gonna be more for adults than children. Because this episode just teases to me that if it's a kid's show, you still have to follow that rule despite the fact how annoying it is. Which is something that this show will still continue on in later seasons, which really bugs me a lot. I mean, if I go on and on about this, we'll probably be here all day, which I don't want to. I give What About Discord a 5 out of 10. Just because Discord needs some kind of attention, then at this point he would rather be with Flush Eye during the entire weekend instead of just completely going out with so many of Twilight's friends and just completely just trying to get some kind of attention around here. If you're gonna say that's basically his character, then I'm sorry. I'm not that type of person who can easily agree with Discord. There was a time where I actually understand his motivations. 3 years ago when that episode aired, well, he's just trying to be different, which actually makes him disappear. And if he's just doing all these things just to avoid disappearance, then I really think that life is just being a jerk to Discord. Which is literally the only thing I can say involving him being in this situation. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. There's only 2 more episodes in season 5. And I'm getting close to finishing off this series, despite the fact that I'm still halfway there.